Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
烟雾弹,
which means
smoke bomb in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
烟雾弹, 烟雾弹, 烟雾弹.
One more time.
烟雾弹, 烟雾弹, 烟雾弹.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.